A man accused of kicking and spitting in a Morganton police officer's face during his arrest. Officers responded to reports of an intoxicated person Saturday. During the investigation, they came in contact with Michael Robinson. He eventually was arrested. While in custody, authorities say Robinson resisted officers by kicking them in the face while on the ground. He also faces felony charges for spitting in one of the officers' faces.